And they're off. Ooh, got some pretty great stuff there, actually. Iron sword. It's pretty rare. Let's check this chest right now. Just other pants, I guess. Yeah, I get a lot of those. Check this chest, too. More leather pants. Jesus. I just killed this guy. Found him in the water. Just keep stabbing him with this thing. Oh, he didn't have much. Check this. More leather pants. Gosh. I don't even know what I'm gonna do with all these. I don't even think I have however many legs this are. More leather pants. Gosh. It's really weird. Alright, I'll just enchant the sword then. Smite. That sucks. I'm like, needs it on this dude. I don't even think... What does Smite work on? I think it works on zombies or something. No one here is a zombie, so that doesn't even work. So why would they even... This is just stupid. Oh, here you go. Here's an iron sword. Gotta heat up. What? What just happened? Where did you come from? What just... Run away. Run. Yeah, hit him into a tree. Run away. Run away. Oh, man. Another chase. Oh, I have a boat. I'll just get away in my boat, though. It's perfect. Is he still behind me? Get out of the boat. Get out of the boat. Run. Go for the ladder. Go for the ladder. Oh, he's right behind me. He's right behind me. I'm gonna get away. Oh. Oh. Oh, hey. You see that? 10 out of 10. Barely took any damage. What just happened? What just happened? I don't know what just happened. That's over. Doesn't look like my buddy Matt's doing anything interesting, so I'll just cut to the next part, I guess. Parkour! Parkour! Ugh, this guy again. Ooh. Seems like his only weakness is being blown into trees. Although, he actually won that time. He found a chest that the other guy was actually trying to get to. Yeah, it's a bad day for that guy, man. Okay. I guess it's never a bad idea to do research about the guy who's your enemy. Yep, negative 9,000 wins. Just horrible. I hate that I lost to that guy. Okay, so this looks interesting. Okay, so the guy who killed me, Griffin, is chasing my friend Matt down the stairs. And he's running and he's falling, taking fall damage. Oh, and he died. Let's see the live reaction for that. Launch him.
Where is he?
He's behind you, exactly behind you. Oh, dude, you killed him!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! So that was pretty great. I guess he's in awe right now. Maybe he had a stroke. Yeah, look at him. I think he had a stroke. Someone, I think he might have, my friend. He seems fine, but let's hear what he has to say.
Help me, he's chasing me.
Well, it looks like he's gonna be just fine. And he takes the win.
Yeah!
Surprisingly. So that's it, I guess. See you guys next time.